So it's come out that Nkunku is going to get an SBC or is added to come and get an SBC during Team of the Season, meaning he's probably or should have two SBCs at the same time, if that is correct. I don't know what they're doing, whether they're just trying to play on people's nerves, but Nkunku is definitely one of the ones I personally want out of the Bundesliga Team of the Season. But as an SBC, if you've done the foot birthday, are they laughing at you? I just think it's a bit ridiculous. The stats will be nice, but if you've done that first one, how expensive is this one going to be?